Yes, if you can speak a little loud.
So I am a PhD student, and Dr. Mohan, my supervisor, and Dr. Abigail is the head of department. In this case, we don't have humanitarian. Yes, please. Good morning, Dr. Murad.
Yes, good morning.
Where are you?
I don't remember you.
I am your PhD student. I need some help to design an experiment to find the things about the aim and objectives of my experiment. I really confused.
Well, a PhD student shall be self-sufficient. Why do you need help? I mean, if you come to do PhD study, you shall be able to find your resources, find your way, come to the results that we can guide you further. So what did you do?
Yeah, I haven't done anything.
Sorry. Hello. Yes. Yes, I'm on the line. Next week? Yeah, okay. I'll be there. Thank you.
Are you busy?
Yeah, I'll be traveling around for a while. So?
Yeah, it's okay.
So what's the matter?
Yeah, we need to sit down and just to discuss my aims and objectives.
And what's the problem in your study?
Yeah, I need some references and proof to focus.
Well, you didn't know what to do. But in our time, you know, students used to study. I mean, you don't even know what to do, where to look.
I don't have time that much.
Could you maybe ask help for your colleagues and friends? Those who are better hard-working students, they could guide you maybe.
Okay.
We should all success. Thank you.
No, I can do. I'm going to go to the same
thing. Just keep your voice up.
Yeah.
I will try.
Look sweet.
Yes, please.
Hello, Victor. Yeah. You need some advice.
What are going to talk to you?
Yeah, both my supervisor. I went to many times to discuss my projects and what should I do.
In fact, he talked to me about your situation, position, but I tried to explain to him you and tried to discuss with him what could be done to help you, but he is not willing to listen even to me. I mean, he's saying that he's busy, and I've seen him. I know that that he is very busy and he is not taking too much care of you. But I'm sorry, I cannot help you. I mean, what can you do is just you better write your problem or complaint in a written paper speaker than. Because I came to the point that he doesn't want to discuss it.
Yeah, he just
he's saying that he would help him with all the time to discuss it.
Yeah, everything. I don't know what should I do because I need some advice. Because every time I go to them, they say, I'm busy asking your colleagues and asking your friends what you should do.
As I've been telling you, I discussed this with him, but he always is giving me the same. And what can I do? What I want to advise you is just to write, to report that in the written report.
Yeah.
And let us discuss in the department.
Yeah. One thing is, I think he is here. Because I educated him here, and I had a tutor. He used to help me and need some advice on how to deal with my supervisor.
Yeah, you saw you better contacting him.